I'm not trying to be cheeky, but in SpongeBob SquarePants, a spatula and a hat aren't the only things that the Krusty Krab makes SpongeBob bring to work. Sometimes SpongeBob has to bring some of the ingredients for the Krabby Patties, and as we can see, SpongeBob typically supplies the buns.